श्री रूपगास्वरूप गोस्वामी सा राधे जय जय माधव दईते राधे जय जय माधव दईते गोकुल तारुणी मंडल महिते राधे जय जय माधव दईते दामोदर की मर्दन बेसे हरिनी स्तुत वृंदा बिपिने से विषभानुदोधी नव शशी लेखे ललिता सखी गुण रमित विषामी विषभानुदोधी नव शशी लेखे ललिता सखी गुण रमित विशाखी करुणां कुरो मयि करुणा भरिते सनक सनातन वर्णित चरिते राधे जय जय माधव दईते. This song was sung by Rupa Goswami. He is the real person, natural person to understand Radha and Krishna. So he says, all glories to Radharani. Radhe Jaya Jaya. Madhava Daite. He is so dear to Krishna. Krishna, everyone is. He is so dear to Krishna. Krishna, everyone is trying to love Krishna. But Krishna is trying to love somebody. How great he is. Just try to understand. Everyone, the whole world, the whole universe, all living entities, they are trying to love Krishna. Krishna Prema. Lord Chaitanya described Prema Pumata Mahan. And Rupa Goswami describes that you are distributing Krishna Prema. So Krishna Prema is so valuable. But Krishna is after Radharani. Just see how Radharani is great. Just try to understand the greatness of Radharani. Therefore, she is so great and we have to offer our respect. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava respect. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Dhi. How she is? Gokula Tarani Mandala Mahite. Tarani. Tarani means young girls. You see the pictures, they're all young girls. But of all the young girls, she is the most beautiful. She is enchanting to the young girls also. She's so beautiful. Gokula Tarani Mandala Mahite. Damodararati Vardhana Bese. And she always dresses her so nicely that Damodara, Krishna, becomes attracted by her beauty. Hari Nishkuta Vrinda Bipinese. And she is the only lovable object of Krishna. And she is the queen of Vrindavan. This queen of Vrindavan, you will find in Vrindavan, if you go to Vrindavan, everyone is worshipping Radha Rani. Rani means queen. They are always speaking Jaradhe Radha Rani. All the devotees in Vrindavan, they are worshipper of Radha Rani. Hari Nishkuta Vrinda Bipinesh. Vrishabhanudodhi Navaseshilet. And she appeared as the daughter of King Vrishabhanu. And her companion Lalita Sakhi and Vishakasati and the devotees on behalf of the pure devotees of Krishna, Rupa Goswami is praying Karunam Kurumai Karuna Bharite. My worshipful Radharani, you are full of mercy. You are full of mercy. So I am begging of your mercies, because you are so merciful, very easily you offer, bestow your mercy. So I am begging your mercy. Karunam kurumai, karunam hrite, sanaka samayatana bodhnite charite. Now somebody may say, oh, you are so great learned scholar, you are so great a saintly person, and you are begging mercy from an ordinary girl. How is that? Therefore, Rupa Goswami says, oh, this is not ordinary girl. Sanaka samayatana bodhnite charite. This girl's description is possible to be made by great saintly person like Sanakshana. Oh. She is not ordinary. So the lesson is that we should not treat Radharani as ordinary girl or Krishna as ordinary man. They are the supreme absolute truth, but in the absolute truth there is the pleasure potency, and that is exhibited in the dealings of Radha and Krishna, and Radha's expansion all the gopis, and Krishna is the Supreme Lord. Thank you. Chant Hare Krishna. You can chant? Can you chant? Janardhan? Huh? All right, you can. This is a Rupa Goswami's song. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Gokula Tarune Mandala Mahite. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Damodara Vrati Madhana Bese Harini Stuta Vrinda Vipine Se Vishabhanu Dodhi Navasasile Khe Lalita Sakhi Guna Ramita Vishami Vishabhanu Dodhi Navasasileke Lalita Sakhi Guna Ramita Vishakhi Karunam Kurumahi Karuna Bharite Sanaka Sanatana Varnita Charite Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. This song was sung by Rupa Goswami. He is the real person, natural person to understand Radha and Krishna. So he says, all glories to Radharani. Radhe Jaya Jaya. Madhava Daite. He is so dear to Krishna. Krishna, everyone is. He is so dear to Krishna. Krishna, everyone is trying to love Krishna. But Krishna is trying to love somebody. How great she is. Just try to understand. Everyone, the whole world, the whole universe, all living entities, they are trying to love Krishna. Krishna Prema. Lord Chaitanya described Prema Pumartha Mahan. And Rupa Goswami describes that you are distributing Krishna Prema. So Krishna Prema is so valuable. But Krishna is after Radharani. Just see how Radharani is great. Just try to understand the greatness of Radharani. Therefore, she is so great, and we have to offer our respect. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava respect. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Dhi. House is Gokula Tarani Mandala Mahite. Tarani means young girls. You see the pictures, they're all young girls. But of all the young girls, she is the most beautiful. She is enchanting to the young girls also. She's so beautiful. Gokula Tarani Mandalamahite. Damo Daradati Vardhana Bise. And she always raises hand so nicely that Damodara, Krishna, becomes attracted by her beauty. Hari Nishkuta Vinna Bipineshe. And she is the only lovable object of Krishna. And she is the queen of Vrindavan. This queen of Vrindavan, you will find in Vrindavan, if you go to Vrindavan, everyone is worshipping Radha Rani. Rani means queen. They are always speaking Jarade Radha Rani. All the devotees in Vrindavan, they are worshippers of Radha Rani. Hari Nishkuta Vrindavan Bipinesh. Vrishabhanudodhi Namaseshile. And she appeared as the daughter of King Vrishabhanu. And her companion Lalita Sakhi and Vishakha Sati and the devotees on behalf of the pure devotees of Krishna, Rupa Goswami is praying Karuna Kurumai Karuna Bharite. Worshipable Radharani, you are full of mercy. Worshipable Radharani, you are full of mercy. So I am begging of your mercies because you are so merciful. Very easily you offer, bestow your mercy. So I am begging your mercy. Karuna Kurumai Karuna Bharite. Sanaka Samayatana Bodhnite Charite. Now somebody may say, oh, you are so great learned scholar, you are so great a saintly person, and you are begging mercy from an ordinary girl. How is that? Therefore, Rupa Goswami says, oh, this is not ordinary girl. Sanaka Samayatana Bodhnite Charite. This girl's description is possible to be made by great saintly person like Sanak Sanat. She is not ordinary. So the lesson is that we should not treat Radharani as ordinary girl or Krishna as ordinary man. They are the supreme absolute truth, but in the absolute truth there is the pleasure potency, and that is exhibited in the dealings of Radha and Krishna, and Radha's expansion, all the gopis, and Krishna is the Supreme Lord. Thank you. Chant Hare Krishna. You can chant. This is a Rupa Goswami's song. Radhi Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. राधे जय जय माधव दैते गोकुल तारुणी मंडल महिते राधे जय जय माधव दैते दामोदर रती वर्धन बेसे हरि निष्कुटा वृंदा बिपीने से वृषभानुदोधी नवशशिले के ललिता सखी
32 9
इकुंज विहारि
नाम तुम देखो
हरि बोल जय महाराज की
हरि बोल हरि बोल
राधा रानी की जय
जय श्रीमती राधा रानी की जय
प्रभुपाद की जय
जय श्री प्रभुपाद
तो विल हैव सेंटेंस बाय सेंटेंस ट्रांसलेशन
यस आई विल बी ट्रांसलेटर माय निकुंज बिहारी दास एट योर सर्विस महाराज
ओके नमः ओम विष्णु पादाय कृष्ण प्रस्थाय भूतले स्मते भक्ति वेदांत समन्विति नामने नमस्ते सारस्वत देव गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष सन्नवादि पाठ सो टुडे is auspicious appearance day of Srimati Radharani.
Hoy es el auspicioso día de aparición de Srimati Radharani.
And this is my great pleasure. On this auspicious day, I get association of all you sweet devotees in Lima, Peru, in South America.
Y tengo el gran placer de este día auspicioso de asociarme con los maravillosos devotos de Lima, Perú.
Radharani's appearance is very important for us.
La aparición de Radharani es muy importante.
Radharani's appearance on the earthly planet is more important for us than Krishna's appearance.
Sorry, can you repeat Maharaj again, please?
Radharani's appearance on this earthly planet is more important than appearance of Krishna.
La aparición de Radharani en el planeta es más importante que la aparición de Krishna en el planeta.
So Radharani's subject matter is very confidential subject matter.
El tema de Radharani es un tema muy confidencial.
That's why Radharani's glories are so great. Krishna personally came as Gauranga to spread the glories of Radharani.
Las glorias de Radharani son tan maravillosas que el mismo señor Krishna viene como el señor Gauranga para expandir las glorias de Srimati Radharani.
I'll keep it here. I'm seeing, he's translating me, I have to see. So on this auspicious day, we'll hear something about Srimati Radharani.
Entonces, en este día auspicioso, vamos a escuchar algo acerca de Srimati Radharani.
Are you hearing better now? I put microphone
¿Están escuchando, on. ¿Están escuchando mejor no, ahora?
I'm asking you. Are you...
Yes,
okay.
I'm hear you. Okay, Maharaj.
Okay. Then I have to see. So, so we have to know who is Radharani. We have
Entonces,
to know.
Tenemos que saber. Radharani. Tenemos que saber quién es Radharani.
Radharani. Is not different from Krishna.
Radharani no es diferente de Krishna.
Because she is pleasure-giving potency of Krishna.
Porque ella es Krishna.
She always gives pleasure to Krishna.
Siempre está tratando de complacer a Krishna.
So Krishna's Radhini Shakti, pleasure-giving potency, took a form of Radharani.
Entonces, la potencia de placer de Krishna, el Kladini Shakti, toma la forma de Radharani.
Radharani is eternal consort of Krishna, who is having pastimes with Krishna in Golok Vrindavan.
Radharani es la consorte eterna de Krishna que está teniendo pasatiempos con él en Goloka Vrindavan.
So when Krishna comes to this earthly planet, Radharani also comes to the earthly planet to assist Krishna in his pastimes.
Entonces, cuando Krishna viene a este planeta Tierra, Radharani también viene con él al planeta Tierra para asistirlo en sus pasatiempos.
Originally, Radharani appeared in Golok Vrindavan from Krishna's body only.
Originalmente Radharani apareció en Goloka Vrindavan del cuerpo de Krishna solamente.
So that's why her because she appeared in Rasa Mandala, that's why her name is Radha. She appeared in Rasa Mandala.
Ella apareció en Rasa Mandala.
And she is the best among all the worshippers of Krishna.
Y ella es la mejor entre todos los adoradores de Krishna.
So worship is known as Aradhana. Aradhana called worship, called Aradhana. Because she's best worshipper, Aradhika. That's why her name is Radha. She's best Aradhika. That you call Radha, Radhika. Means Aradhika, best worshipper.
Entonces, adoración significa Aradhana. Adoración significa Radhika. Por eso su nombre es Radhika, la mejor de las adoradoras.
So Radharani is endowed with many, many great qualities.
Entonces Radharani tiene muchas, muchas grandes cualidades.
So she is the best among all the gopis.
Entonces ella es la mejor entre todas las gopis.
Sei gopi ganamadhe uttama Radhika. Rupe gune sauhagye preme sarvadhika. Among the gopis, Srimati Radhika is the foremost.
Entre todas las gopis, Srimati Radhika es la mejor.
She surpasses all in beauty.
Ella sobrepasa a todas en belleza.
In good qualities.
En buenas cualidades.
In good fortune.
En buena fortuna.
And above all in love.
Y sobre todo en amor.
So in this way, she surpasses all others with her beauty, good qualities, and love.
Entonces, de esta manera, ella sobrepasa a todas en buenas cualidades, belleza y amor.
So Padma Purana also describes how the Lord is saying Radharani is dear to Krishna, very dear to Krishna. And entonces, Radha Kunda also very dear to Krishna.
Entonces también en el Padma Purana se dice cómo Radharani es muy querida por Krishna y el Radha Kunda también es muy querido por Krishna.
But this Radharani, she is the original fountainhead of the energy of Krishna.
Entonces, Radharani es la energía original de la cabeza y del cuerpo de Krishna.
Radharani is the personification of love of Krishna.
Radharani es la personificación del amor por Krishna.
Just like Krishna, he expands to different incarnations. Radharani also expands to different forms.
Así como Krishna se expande en diferentes encarnaciones, Radharani también se expande en diferentes formas.
Radharani expand all the Lakshmi, the queens of Dwaraka, all the gopis, that expansion of Srimati Radharani.
Entonces, Radharani se expande como todas las Lakshmis, como todas las reinas de Dwarka, y las gopis también son todas expansiones de Srimati Radharani.
Srimati Radharani, she has different types of sweet pastimes with Krishna.
Entonces, Srimati Radharani tiene diferentes pasatiempos con Krishna.
So though she is having loving affairs with Krishna, sometimes she is very merciful also.
Y entonces, a veces, que a pesar de que ella tiene pasatiempos amorosos con Krishna, también a veces tienen pasatiempos temerosos.
So as we know, she transformation of Radhini Shakti, pleasure giving potency of Krishna.
Entonces, como sabemos, Radharani es la transformación de la potencia de placer de Krishna.
This Radhini Shakti of Krishna, Radharani, has two services to do.
Entonces, esta potencia de Krishna, Radharani, tiene dos servicios que hacer.
Radhini Karaya Krishna Ananda Aswadan. Radhini Shakti gives Krishna pleasure.
Entonces, la Radhini Shakti le da placer a Krishna.
This is one service.
Este es un servicio.
The other one is Radhini Dwara Kare Bhaktare Poshan. Nourishes the devotees. Radhini Shakti nourishes the devotees.
Y el otro servicio es nourishes.
Nourish means helps in developing, takes care of the devotees. Takes care.
Y el otro servicio es ayudar a los devotos de Krishna. Ayudar a los devotos de Krishna.
The devotion of bhakti is maintained and manifests because of Radhini Shakti, because of Radharani.
Entonces el bhakti, la energía del bhakti, se manifiesta gracias a Srimati Radharani.
So Krishna is so beautiful, he enchants the whole universe. Everybody gets enchanted by Krishna.
Entonces Krishna encanta a todo el universo, ¿no? Y Radharani es misma encanta a Krishna.
But Radharani is so powerful, she enchants Krishna also.
Y Radharani es tan poderosa que encanta a Krishna también.
Jagat Mohana Krishna Tahara Mohini Ate Samaste Ate Samaste Parathakurani. Therefore she is supreme goddess of all.
Entonces, por lo tanto, es la suprema diosa de todos.
So one day Krishna was grazing cows with cowherd boys.
Entonces, un día Krishna estaba pastoreando las vacas con los vaqueritos.
She immediately developed a desire to meet with Radharani.
Y él quería encontrarse con Srimati Radharani.
So she left the herds and along with Subal. She was just roaming in the forest with Subal.
Entonces ella se alejó de las niñas y estaba deambulando por el bosque con Subal.
She told Subal, please bring Radharani, without Radharani I cannot survive.
Entonces él le dijo a Subal, Krishna le dijo a Subal, ¿no? Por favor, trae a Radharani, trae a Srimati Radharani aquí.
So Krishna played flute to attract Radharani.
Entonces Krishna empezó a tocar la flauta para atraer a Radharani.
When Radharani heard, she very much wanted to go out of the house and meet Krishna.
Entonces el corazón de Radharani quería salir de su casa e ir a encontrar a Krishna.
But then Radharani found that Jatila is sitting at the doorstep holding a lathi, a stick in her hand.
Entonces Radharani se dio cuenta que Jatila estaba sentada junto a la puerta, digamos, con una vara en su mano.
How can she go out?
Entonces, ¿cómo podía ella salir?
So yeah, Radharani is feeling separation and Krishna is feeling acute separation.
Entonces Radharani estaba sintiendo separación y Krishna también estaba sintiendo separación.
And Krishna told Subal, please go, do something, bring Radharani. Why she is not coming?
Entonces Krishna le dijo a Subal, por favor, trae a Radharani. ¿Por qué ella no está viniendo? Por favor, ve a buscarla.
Please find, what is the problem? Why she is not coming today?
Sí, por favor, ve a averiguar cuál es el problema. ¿Por qué ella no está viniendo?
Subal, you are very expert. So you can manage and somehow bring Radharani to me.
Entonces Subal es muy experto. Krishna sabía que Subal se iba de alguna u otra manera rebuscarlo para traer a Srimati Radharani.
And Subal said, okay, I'll try.
Entonces Subal le dijo, bueno, lo voy a intentar.
So Subal went to Jawat and he was loitering in front of Jatila's house.
Entonces Subal se fue corriendo y
llegó enfrente
a la casa de Jatila, la suegra de Radharani.
Yes. And then Jatila saw Subal is loitering and she asked, oh Subal, what are you doing here?
Entonces Subal llegó allí y preguntó, ¿Radharani está aquí?
And Subal said, the calf of one of our cow in our herd been lost. I'm searching for this calf.
Entonces Subal dijo que un ternero de una vaca se había perdido y estaban desesperadamente buscando este ternero.
Butler said, "Oh, really? Okay, anyway, it is too hot now. You must be very thirsty. Please come inside and drink some water, take some rest, then go for searching your calf."
Entonces Yatila le dijo, uy, tú has estado buscando este ternero durante mucho tiempo, debes estar muy sediento, entonces sí, por favor, entra, entra y toma un poco de agua, refréscate y descansa para seguir buscando el ternero.
Then Subal came inside, then Yatila told Subal, please go inside, Radharani is there, she'll give you water, and Subal is also family member, Subal is brother of Radharani. There's no problem. Subal went inside to meet Radharani.
Entonces Subal entró allí y Yatila le dijo, mira, allí está Radharani, ella te va a dar un poco de agua. Y no había problema porque Subal es familia, Subal es el hermano de Radharani. Entonces no había problema.
Subal asked Radharani, that what happened today? Krishna is calling you through flute, you are not coming to meet him.
Entonces Subal le dijo a Radharani, ¿qué pasa? Krishna te está llamando con su flauta y tú no estás yendo. ¿Qué ocurre?
Radharani said, Krishna wants to meet me. I also very much wants to meet him. But what can I do? Just see at the doorstep, this old lady Jatila is sitting with a stick in her hand. So how can I go out?
Y entonces Radharani le respondió, sí, sí, ya la escuché la flauta. Yo realmente quiero ir, pero ¿qué puedo hacer? Está ahí esta mujer mayor al lado de la puerta con un palo en su mano. ¿Qué puedo hacer? No puedo ir.
Subala said, I have a plan to take out of this house and meet Krishna.
Y Subal le dijo, tengo un plan para sacarte de la casa para que te encuentres con Krishna.
So you put up my clothes and you go out of the house.
Entonces le dijo, bueno, tú ponte mis ropas y sal de la casa.
I'll put up your dress and I'll stay here.
Y yo me voy a poner tu vestido y me voy a quedar aquí.
So this old lady cannot understand.
Entonces esta mujer mayor no lo va a entender.
Then the sakhis, they helped. They dressed Subal with Radharani's dress.
Entonces Subal se vistió con el vestido de Radharani.
Then they used Subala's dress, dhoti and everything, and dressed Radharani like Subal.
Entonces luego Radharani se vistió como Subal con el dhoti y todo lo demás.
But Radharani said, "Not there is a problem."
Y Radharani no tuvo ningún problema.
I dressed like you, but what about I have long hairs, so she'll understand that I am Radharani.
Pero bueno, Radharani le preguntó, bueno, sí, me voy a vestir como vos, pero yo tengo el pelo largo. Ella se va a dar cuenta que soy Radharani.
Then also I have a problem. My raised breasts, she'll understand that I am not Subal, I am a lady.
Y también yo tengo pechos, o sea, ella se va a dar cuenta que soy una dama, que no soy Subal.
Then Subal said, no, I have a plan for that also.
Y Subal dijo, no, tengo un plan para eso también.
So, you put this cloth as a turban, you take all your hairs on top of your head, then somebody can tie a turban on your head, so that nobody can see your long hairs.
Entonces Subal le dijo, bueno, mira, ponete esta tela como turbante, entonces envolvete todo tu pelo con este turbante y nadie se va a dar cuenta que tienes pelo largo.
Then I said, okay, that is okay, but what about my high-raised breasts? People will see, they will understand that I'm a lady.
Bueno, sí, está bien, yo me puedo poner este turbante, pero ¿cómo voy a esconder mis pechos? Ella se va a dar cuenta que soy una dama.
Subal said that when I came, I told Jatila that I'm searching for a calf.
Entonces, Subal le dijo, cuando vine, yo le dije a Jatila que estaba buscando un ternero.
So now I'll give you a calf. So you carry the calf covering your breast so that Jatila will think, because I told I'm searching for calf, Jatila will think maybe I found my calf, and carrying my calf I'm going out. Thus she will not doubt you.
Entonces, tú le puedes decir a Yatila que has encontrado ese ternero, entonces le puedes decir que encontraste el ternero y que lo estás cargando en tu pecho y que te estás llevando el ternero contigo.
Rajan is very happy. Subal, you are so intelligent. And immediately, another prepared.
Y Radharani se puso tan feliz, dijo, este Subal es tan inteligente, pensó en todo.
When they decorated Subal like Radharani, Subal is looking exactly like Radharani because Subal's face is equal to Radharani's face because they're both brother and sisters. She was looking very unique and all the sakis were enjoying to see Subal dressed as Radharani.
Entonces ellas empezaron a reír mucho porque ellas eran hermanos y se parecían mucho. Entonces cuando Radharani vio a Subal vestido como ella y viceversa, cuando Subal lo vio a ella vestida como él, se empezaron a divertir y se rieron mucho porque son hermanos y eran muy parecidos.
Thus, the Subal dressed like Radharani stayed inside the house.
Entonces Subal se vistió como Radharani y se quedó en la casa.
Radharani dressed like Subala, putting a turban on her head and holding the calf, covering her breast, she started to walk out of the house.
Entonces Radharani, con el pelo cubierto como un turbante, ¿no? Y haciendo de cuenta que llevaba un ternero, escondiendo su pecho, empezó a salir de la casa.
And when she's going out of the house, and Jatila saw Jatila thinking Subala is going out of the house.
Entonces, de esa manera, Yatila iba a pensar que Subal era el que estaba saliendo de la casa.
She did not know Radharani is going out of the house.
No, pero era Radharani la que estaba saliendo de la casa.
She saw Subal is holding a calf also.
Y también que Subal estaba teniendo el ternero.
Yatila said, "Oh, Subal, are you going now?"
Oh, y Yatila dijo entonces, oh Subal, ¿te estás yendo ahora?
So, but Radharani is very careful. If she speaks, then Yatila will understand. She did not speak and she said, like this.
Entonces Radharani no quiso responder porque si ella hablaba, Yatila se iba a dar cuenta. Entonces ella dijo como,
Then Yatila said, oh, did you find her calf? Then Radharani said,
Entonces Yatila le dijo, oh, ¿has encontrado el ternero? Entonces Radharani hizo,
Thus Radharani very safely she left house.
Entonces así Radharani de a poquito salió.
And Krishna in the forest very eagerly waiting when Subala will come with Radharani.
Entonces Krishna estaba en el bosque, ¿no? Así como muy ansioso. Bueno, ¿qué habrá hecho Subala con Radharani?
At one time, Krishna saw Subal is coming along with the Radharani.
Porque Subal, Krishna estaba mirando que venía Subal sin Radharani, entonces no entendía qué pasaba.
Krishna does not know that Radharani has dressed like Subal, so he's thinking that Subal could not bring Radharani, he's coming alone.
Entonces él no sabía que Radharani estaba vestida como Subal. Entonces Krishna pensó, digamos, que Subal venía sin Radharani.
Then Krishna said, "Oh, Subal, what happened? Why didn't bring Radharani with you?"
Entonces Krishna le dice, "Oh, Subal, ¿qué pasó? Yo te pedí que traigas a Radharani contigo."
I'm feeling so much separation from Radharani.
Estoy sintiendo tanta separación de Radharani.
I know you are very expert. You never fail in doing anything. How come this time you failed? You could not bring Radharani.
Tú eres tan experto en todos los temas. ¿Cómo es posible que me fallaste y no pudiste traer a Radharani?
So Radharani has dressed like Subal and she's hearing all these things. How can she stop thinking? And she's Subal and talking all these things.
Entonces Radharani estaba tomando mucho regocijo de cómo Krishna estaba pensando, ¿no? Diciendo todas estas cosas.
So Radharani wanted to see more how Krishna is eager for her.
Entonces Radharani quería ver más de cómo realmente Krishna quería estar con ella.
She did not reveal herself immediately.
Entonces ella no se reveló inmediatamente.
Changing her voice, making voice like Subal, Radharani said, Oh Krishna, what can I do? I fell, I could not bring Radharani.
Entonces Krishna, vestida como Suba, le dijo, uy Krishna, ¿y qué puedo hacer? Lo siento que no pude traer a Radharani.
Then Radharani in the form of Subal said, what can I do? Jati like sitting at the doorstep, so Radharani could not come. She is very also very much eager to come meet you, but the Jati like sitting, thus I could not bring her.
Entonces Radharani, vestida como Subal, le dijo, sí, bueno, ¿y qué pude hacer? Yatila estaba sentada en la puerta en la casa de Radharani, y Radharani realmente tenía muchas ganas de venir, pero ella no pudo salir porque Yatila estaba ahí vigilando.
So, then Krishna was very impatient. Wow, Radharani did not come, how shall I survive? It's about to faint.
Entonces Krishna dijo, oh, Radharani no ha venido, ¿cómo voy a sobrevivir? Y se desmayó.
Then immediately Radharani put the calf on the ground.
Entonces inmediatamente Radharani puso al ternerito en el piso.
Then he removed the turban.
Y se removió el turbante.
Then her hair, long hair came out. Then she changed her cloth. Then she looked at the Radharani. Then Krishna saw, oh, this is Radharani, not Shiva.
Entonces ella descubrió su cabello, ¿no? Y su forma femenina. Entonces le dijo, no, soy Radharani, no Subal.
Then Krishna went and embraced Radharani.
Entonces Krishna se despertó y abrazó a Radharani.
Somewhere I've read that Subal looks so exactly Radharani. Sometimes Krishna used to embrace Subal, thinking he's Radharani.
Y Subal y Radharani se parecen tantos que a veces Krishna abraza a Subal pensando que es Radharani.
Radharani met Krishna happily.
Entonces, de esta manera, Radharani se encontró con Krishna felizmente.
And Subal is dressed like Radharani, sitting inside Jatila's house.
Y Subal, vestido como Radharani, estaba sentado en la casa de Jatila.
After some time, Subal picked up a water jug and pretending as if she is going out of the house for fetching water from Jamuna, she asked Jatila, my dear mother, I have to go to bring some water to Jamuna. And with permission of Jatila, Subal, dressed as Radharani, came out of Jatila's house.
Y entonces Subal, que estaba vestido como Radharani, lo de Yatila, le dijo, por favor, madre Yatila, ¿te puedo pedir permiso para ir a buscar agua al río Yamuna? Entonces Yatila le dio permiso y Subal pudo salir de la casa como Radharani.
So Subal, dressed like Radharani, came and met Radha and Krishna in the forest.
Entonces Subal, vestido como Radharani, fue y se encontró con Radha y Krishna en el bosque.
And Krishna was so happy with Subal, he embraced Subal, said, oh Subal, you are so intelligent, you saved my life today by bringing Radharani here.
Y entonces Krishna estaba tan feliz que lo abrazó a Subal y le dijo, oh Subal, tú eres tan inteligente, me has salvado la vida trayendo a Radharani aquí.
So thus, Subal managed Radharani meet Krishna.
Entonces Subal pudo conseguir que Radharani se encuentre con Krishna.
Then they exchanged their clothes. Subal took back his cloth from Radharani, and Radharani took back her cloth from Subal. Then they dressed, you know, with their normal cloth.
Entonces, de esa manera, ellos intercambiaron las ropas. O sea, Subal se puso sus ropas originales y Radharani se puso sus ropas también.
So thus, then Radharani went to Jamuna, took some water, fetched some water. Then she went back to Jatila's house.
Entonces Radharani se fue al Yamuna a buscar agua y de esta manera regresó a la casa de Jatila.
Jai Srimati Radharani ki.
Jai.
Thank you so much, Hare Krishna.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much for thank you for giving me opportunity on auspicious Radharani appearance day. I could speak something to the devotees. They are all the in South America. I'm speaking from Mayapur.
Entonces quiero agradecerles a los devotos por permitirme hablar acerca de Srimati Radharani, a todos los devotos ahí en Sudamérica. Yo estoy hablando desde Mayapur, India.
Happy Radhashtami to all of you.
Feliz Radhashtami a todos ustedes.
Yeah. Today, evening time, Mayapur time, from 4 p.m. to 7:30 p.m., we will have Srila Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj's 50th Sannyas anniversary.
Y hoy, desde las 4 de la tarde a las 7 de la tarde, hora de Mayapur, vamos a tener el 50 aniversario de la toma de sannyas de su santidad Jayapataka Swami, que es el maestro espiritual de Maharaj.
So you can visit, attend this program through Zoom and Jayapataka Swami Facebook also.
Entonces, ustedes pueden asistir a este festival por Zoom. Este festival se va a transmitir por Zoom, también pueden asistir.
Hare Krishna, thank you, gracias, thank you so much.
Hare Krishna Maharaj, thank you very much. His Holiness Bhakti Purushottam Swami Maharaj Ki Jai.
Jai. Prabhu, pregúntale si hay un poco de espacio para preguntas y respuestas o cómo está su tiempo, por favor.
Maharaj, devotees here ask me if there is some time for little questions. Do you have time or you have to go? Take some questions, or you have to leave?
Yes, preguntas.
Sí, pueden preguntar, Prabhu.
Ok, entonces, por favor, levanten la mano o pueden también ahí, Praleshwar Prabhu, de Puno. Está ahí atento, ¿vas a transmitir también por tu canal este programa?
Claro, de todas maneras, Prabhu, ¿no? Y ahí está, Krishna Balaram está esperando para después retransmitirlo, él está trabajando ahí.
¿Vas a hacer tu pregunta ahora?
Él está trabajando, mi auto está. Bueno, claro, entonces, ¿qué se llama? La pregunta es, Maharaj, entonces, ¿cuál es la manera de conquistar el corazón de Mara Radharani y para que lo recomiende a uno a Krishna? Esa sería mi pregunta.
Ok.
So, the question is, how can a devotee conquer the heart of Srimati Radharani so she recommends that devotee to Krishna? How can one does to conquer Radharani's heart?
Well, Radharani will be happy if we engage in Krishna service.
Radharani,
yes.
Radharani va a estar feliz si nosotros nos dedicamos al servicio de Krishna.
Radharani will be happy if we follow the instructions of our guru.
Radharani va a estar feliz si nosotros seguimos la instrucción de Param Guru.
So thus she'll give her blessings to us.
Entonces ella va a derramar sus bendiciones a nosotros.
Another question.
Otra pregunta.
¿Tú, Nicuña, vas a preguntar?
Sí, tengo una pregunta. Por ahí, filosofía.
No,
si hay otra pregunta, la audiencia puede tomarla, Prabhu.
No, bueno, ahí Ramanita ya levantó la palabra. Vamos a darle la palabra a ver qué.
Ok.
Acá, una madre que está muy ocupada haciendo servicio me ha pedido que haga una pregunta. Está preguntando que cuando Krishna se va a Dwarka, si le deja algo para a Radharani para que lo recuerde. ¿Me se entendió la pregunta?
Sí. So Mataji, she's asking when Krishna leaves to Dwarka, whether he left something to Radharani so she can remember him. Did Krishna left anything to Radharani so she can remember him when he left to Dwarka?
When Krishna left for Mathura, then to Dwarka, he left all the memories of his pastimes remain within Radharani's mind. That was her source of living on this planet, the memories of Krishna's pastimes in Vrindavan.
Entonces, cuando Radharani se fue a Mathura para después irse a Dwarka, él dejó en la mente de Radharani todos los recuerdos de los pasatiempos con él. Y esos recuerdos en la mente de Radharani fueron la fuente que le permitieron estar viva en este planeta cuando Krishna se fue.
In fact, Krishna, the son of Nanda Maharaj, he never left Vrindavan.
De hecho, Krishna, el hijo de Nanda Maharaj, nunca dejó Vrindavan.
One who left Vrindavan, that is son of Vasudeva, called Vasudeva Krishna, left Vrindavan.
Aquel que dejó Vrindavan es el hijo de Vasudeva, que se llama Vasudeva Krishna.
The real Krishna, Nanda Maharaj's son, has took birth from Yashoda. Then Vasudeva brought Vasudeva Krishna, they merged together.
Entonces, el hijo Krishna, el hijo de Nanda Maharaj, o sea, que también fue hijo de Yashoda, permaneció, como que Yashoda y Nanda Maharaj, las dos madres, la esposa de Vasudeva, se unieron y las dos madres quedaron juntas.
Vasudeva Krishna came and merged with Nanda Maharaj's son Krishna, so that through Vasudeva Krishna, all the demons will be killed. Because Nanda Maharaj's son Krishna never kills demons.
Entonces, Vasudeva Krishna es el que mató todos los demonios. Entonces, él es el que mató todos los demonios, pero el hijo de Nanda Maharaj nunca mató a los demonios, él nunca dejó Vrindavan.
When Akura took Krishna to Mathura, the Nandanandan Krishna stayed behind in Vrindavan and Vasudeva Krishna went back to Mathura.
Entonces, Vasudeva Krishna se fue a Mathura y Nandanandana permaneció detrás en Vrindavan.
Where he stayed in Vrindavan?
¿Y dónde se quedó en Vrindavan?
He stayed within the heart of the gopis, within the heart of the Radharani.
Él se quedó en el corazón de las gopis, en el corazón de Radharani.
Externally, everybody saw Krishna left, so they're feeling acute separation.
Entonces, externamente Krishna se fue para que las gopis puedan sentir separación.
But really, actually, Krishna did not leave. Krishna was hiding within the heart of the gopis, heart of Radharani.
Pero realmente Krishna nunca se fue. Krishna se estaba escondiendo en el corazón de Radharani, en el corazón de las gopis.
You are asking when Krishna left Vrindavan, what he kept behind for Radharani to remember him. Actually, he kept himself behind.
Entonces, de hecho, tú me preguntaste cuando Krishna se fue, pero Krishna nunca se fue. De hecho, Krishna permaneció dentro de Radharani, en el corazón de Radharani.
Hare Krishna, now I see many devotees. I don't see, I see, maybe devotees can put on video so I can see them.
Maharaj está pidiendo si los devotos pueden poner su video para que pueda verlos. Si pueden poner la cámara los devotos.
Todos ok. Prabhu, acá hay una pregunta del Facebook Live, por favor. ¿Me escuchas?
Sí, te escucho.
Ya dice, Hare Krishna, en su hermoso libro Maharaj cuenta que Srimati Radharani creó Navadvip. Quería preguntarle si ese Navadvip es el de la tierra. Y le envía sus reverencias a Maharaj desde Uruguay. Eduardo Fernández.
So, Maharaj, there is one question from the Facebook page. a devotee from Uruguay. He's asking that in your wonderful book, you tell there that Srimati Radharani created Navadvip. Navadvip. So he's asking whether that Navadvip is the earthly Navadvip or the spiritual Navadvip.
There is no difference. There is no material Navadvip or spiritual Navadvip like this. Both Navadvip are spiritual.
Y Maharaj está diciendo, Maharaj está diciendo que ambos Navadvip son espirituales, el de la tierra y el del mundo espiritual.
Okay.
So this is only one Navadvip. So we should not think whether he secreted Navadvip in spiritual world or Navadvip in material world. Same Navadvip manifesting two places.
Entonces uno no debe pensar así como el Navadvip de la tierra o el Navadvip del mundo espiritual. O sea, ambos Navadvip son el mismo Navadvip manifiesto en diferentes lugares. Uno no debe pensar.
I am happy to see Ram Nitai Kripa Prabhu, Haribol, Ram Nitai Prabhu. I don't know, Ram Nitai is sitting there. Then I see Bhanumati Devi Dasi, Haribol.
Estoy feliz de ver
Apsara also. Apsara Gopi Devi Dasi is there. And Mathura, what is Mathura's Prabhu? I don't see his lotus face. I see his name only. Haribol, Jai Mathura's Prabhu Ki Jai, Hare Krishna. Nice to have your darshan, Prabhu.
I have a obeisance, Maharaj. So nice to see you. Thank you very much for your wonderful class. I just posted a question for you.
Okay, I'll answer. Just let me get darshan of all the devotees. Hariji, Minasi Priya Devidasi, Krishna Puja, Sri Kala Sakshi, Mahasakti Madhavi Devidasi. Where is the Galaxy Note 6, Prabhu? I don't see Galaxy Note 6, Prabhu.
Pongan las cámaras. Maharaj quiere tomar darshan de los devotos. Si pueden prender las cámaras.
Maybe they are
speaking, Maharaj. Dasada Gopirani, I can see. It's very dark house. There's no light there, looks like.
Nikunjo, Prabhu.
Dice que Yashoda Gopirani Devi Dasi se ve muy oscuro, que no hay luz ahí en su casa.
Prabhu, por favor, una pregunta de Facebook de Portugal. Dicen, Bhaktin María, dice, después de Krishna, ¿a quién quiere más Srimati Radharani?
So, Mataji from Portugal, she's asking, after Krishna, who Radharani loves the most? After Krishna, who is the second in the heart of Radharani?
I don't think she doesn't have anybody second. She, only Krishna is there. For her. She doesn't recognize anybody else. What happened? Once when Raslila. Okay, translate.
Maharaj dice que no cree que haya un segundo, que solo Krishna está en su corazón. No cree que haya un segundo.
Okay.
In Raslila, Krishna disappeared with Krishna. Radharani.
En el Rasa Lila, Krishna desaparece con Radharani.
First, he alone disappeared.
Entonces, él solo desaparece.
All the gopis, they're searching for Krishna. Whole night, they're searching for Krishna.
Entonces, todas las gopis estuvieron buscando a Krishna durante toda la noche.
So, Narayana, from Vaikuntha, he was watching. How all these gopis are feeling so much distressed because Krishna is not giving darshan.
Entonces Narayan de Vaikuntha estaba observando cómo estas gopis estaban sintiendo tanto malestar porque no tenían el darshan de Krishna.
Narayan was thinking, feeling very bad. Why Krishna is doing like this? Why is he giving so hard time to all these gopis?
Entonces Narayan no lo podía entender, él se sentía muy mal, dice, ¿por qué Krishna se comporta de esta manera? ¿Por qué le está haciendo pasar este mal momento a las gopis?
Then at one point Narayan thought, anyway, I am Krishna. If he's not giving darshan, let me give darshan, so gopis will be at least satisfied, happy.
Entonces Narayan estaba pensando, bueno, yo también soy parte de Krishna, entonces si Krishna no les da el darshan, entonces yo les puedo dar el darshan. Déjame a mí dar darshan.
Then when all gopis were searching, at one point Narayan appeared in front of them.
Entonces cuando todas las gopis estaban buscando a Krishna, entonces Narayan apareció enfrente de ellas.
Narayan was thinking, even if they can't see Krishna, again by seeing me, they'll be happy.
Entonces Narayan estaba pensando que bueno, ya que no podían ver a Krishna, entonces por verlo a él, ellas iban a sentir, él, se iban a sentir felices.
Then while all the gopis they saw Narayan, they came to Narayan.
Entonces cuando las gopis vieron a Narayan, se acercaron a Narayan.
Oh Bhagavan Narayan, namaskar, namaskar. Can you tell where is our Krishna? We are looking for Krishna. Can you help us?
Entonces ellas se acercaron y dijeron, oh Bhagavan Narayan, namaskar, namaskar. Por favor, estamos buscando a Krishna. ¿Nos puedes decir dónde está Krishna?
That means they're not satisfied to see Narayan. They want only Krishna. Without Krishna, nothing works for them.
Entonces, esto significaba que ellas no estaban satisfechas con ver a Narayan. Ellas solo querían ver a Krishna, ¿no? Entonces, ¿era Krishna o nada?
Gopis and Radharani, they have no space within their heart for anybody else except Krishna.
Entonces, tanto las Gopis y Radharani no tienen lugar en su corazón más que para Krishna.
And that Krishna is only Nanda Maharaj's son, Krishna in Vrindavan, not Vasudev Krishna in Dwaraka. They don't like that Krishna. Krishna in Vrindavan only, that's it.
Y solo el Krishna de Vrindavan, o sea, Nanda Nandana, el hijo de Nanda Maharaj, o sea, ni siquiera Vasudeva Krishna, ¿no? El Krishna que se fue a Mathura.
Anyway, her heart is full of mercy. So she is very merciful. Her heart is full with mercy. So whoever will love Krishna, serve Krishna, she give her heart to them also.
Pero el corazón de Radharani es tan misericordioso, ¿sí? Tiene tanta misericordia que cualquiera que ame a su Krishna, entonces ella le da su corazón a él también.
Hare Krishna.
Wow. Una pregunta más, Prabhu. Entonces, de parte de la madre Indira Shakti, dice, ¿cómo saber que Srimati Radharani está complacida con nuestro servicio?
Indira Shakti Mataji, she's asking, how do we know that Srimati Radharani is pleased with our service?
If our Guru Maharaj is pleased with us, the Vaishnavas are pleased with us, so that is indication that Radharani is pleased with us.
Si nuestro Guru Maharaj está complacido con nosotros, si los Vaishnavas están complacidos con nosotros, eso es una indicación de que Srimati Radharani también lo está.
If we develop more taste for holy name, that means Radharani is pleased with us.
Si nosotros desarrollamos más gusto por el santo nombre, eso significa que Radharani está complacida con nosotros.
And if we are very enthusiastic in performing devotional service, Radharani is pleased with us.
Y si nosotros estamos entusiastas para desarrollar servicio devocional, Radharani está complacida con nosotros.
And above all, if we preach the glories of Krishna, he's most pleased. When he sees somebody spreading the glories of Krishna, he's most pleased with that.
Y sobre todo esto, ella va a estar más complacida con cualquiera que distribuya las glorias de Krishna. Cualquiera que distribuya las glorias de Krishna, ella va a estar muy complacida.
Ya. Otra pregunta de Gadai Gauranga, un sankirtanero. Reverencias a Maharaj. Vrindavani es la encargada de hacer los arreglos para que los pasatiempos entre Radha y Krishna se realicen.
Vrindarani.
Vrindavani dice.
Ah, Vrindavani. So, Gadai Gauranga Prabhu, he's asking if Vrindavani, is she in charge of makes the arrangement for Radha Krishna pastimes in Vrindavan?
Yes. So every barn, every Dwadasa barn, 12 barns, each barn has a Banadevi, who is in charge of that barn. So Vrindadevi is in charge of Vrindavan.
Entonces, cada uno de los 12 bosques de Vrindavan tiene una deidad que está a cargo de ese bosque. Entonces, Vrindavani está a cargo del bosque de Vrindavan, de uno de los 12 bosques.
So, Vrindadevi manifests all the suitable atmosphere, the weather, fruits, flowers, according to the pastimes of Radha and Krishna.
Entonces, Vrindadevi manifiesta todos los aspectos externos, digamos, las flores, los bosques, la atmósfera, digamos, de acuerdo a los pasatiempos de Radha y Krishna. Vrindadevi manifiesta todo esto.
Ok. Bueno, entonces, Nikun, ya haces tu pregunta para luego mostrarle el darshan a las deidades a Maharaj.
Acá el altar está cerrado, pero...
No, el de Chosica.
Ah, bien, bien. Entonces, Maturesh tenía una pregunta, creo, para Maharaj. Ah,
ok. Entonces, Prabhu Maturesh, que haga su pregunta, por favor.
Ok, muchas gracias. La escribí la pregunta en el chat, pero se la digo. Okay. En el Mahamantra existen 8 nombres de Hare, 4 de Krishna y 4 de Rama. ¿Por qué hay el doble de nombres de Hare, que significa Radha, en el Mahamantra?
So, Maturesh Prabhu, he's asking that in Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, you have 8 names of Hare, 4 names of Krishna, and 4 names of Rama. So, how is it that there is double names of Hare? Is because that is Radharani's name?
Yes, that is what we have been told. Hara, or another name is Hara. So, when you address, we call Hare. Then Radha, we call Radhe, hey Radhe, hey Radhe, Brother Devike. It's said like that. That's why her name is Hara. That's why we call Hare. O Radharani, please engage me in service of Krishna. So that is what we have been told by our acharyas.
Entonces sí, es lo mismo. Hare es el vocativo de Hara. Es lo mismo que Radha. Radha, cuando nosotros la llamamos, decimos Radhe. Entonces, de la misma manera, Hara se dice Hare. Entonces significa, por favor, Radharani, ocúpame en tu servicio.
Hara is pleasure giving potency of Krishna.
Hara es la potencia dadora de placer de Krishna.
So, to reach the Shaktiman, Krishna is Shaktiman. So, we have to go through the Shakti. So, Radharani is the Shakti, fountain of all Shaktis, energy of Krishna. To reach energetic, we have to go through this, we have to take shelter of energy. So, that's why first we say Hare, then Krishna.
Entonces, de esa manera Krishna es Shaktiman, el energético. Entonces, el energético tiene que ir a través de la energía, de Shakti. Entonces, por eso, de esa manera, primero decimos Hare Krishna y después Hare Rama, porque Krishna y Rama van a través de la energía.
Then in this name also means Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Whether in Rama or Krishna, it's only Hare Hare. But you see, this mantra is not composed by this material world. This comes from spiritual world. It has been composed like that.
Entonces, porque como este mantra, digamos, viene del mundo espiritual, entonces por eso en la última parte se dice Hare Hare. Esa es una cuestión porque está aquí en el mundo espiritual, en el mundo material. ¿Sí? Viene del mundo espiritual al mundo material. Por eso se dice Hare Hare.
I see Ram Nitai Kripa Das Prabhu from Chosika. Looks very blissful.
Yo estoy viendo a Ram Nitai Das Prabhu de Chosika que luce muy feliz, muy brillante.
Haribol.
Haribol.
Then,
Haribol. Maharaj, can I ask you another question? One last question.
I know I have been to South America 2 times. South America, if you give question answers the whole night, you will wait, you will sit there, no problem. People will have questions. Yes, one more question.
Nikunja.
Sí, en Chaitanya Charitamrita, lo voy a hacer en español y después en inglés. En el Chaitanya Charitamrita, en el Adi Lila, el capítulo 4, cuando se describen las razones internas por el advenimiento de Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhupada explica que la energía de Krishna es Satchit Ananda, pero después que esa energía espiritual se expande en tres energías, Sambit, Sandini y Hladini. Entonces, mi pregunta es si Sambit, Sandini y Hladini es la analogía de Satchit Ananda o es energía diferente. Esa es mi pregunta. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adi Lila, in chapter 4, when Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami describes the internal causes for the advent of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srila Prabhupada is explaining that Krishna is Satchit Ananda, and from that internal potency, spiritual potency, expands three energies, Sambit, Sandini, and Hladini. So my question is whether Satchit Ananda is the same as Sambit, Sandini, and Hladini, or are different energies? What is the difference between those energies?
The Krishna is Satchit Ananda. It has been described that in the Sat Anse Sandini. Sat means Sandini, ever existential potential of Krishna. He is Sat.
Entonces, Krishna Satchit Ananda. Entonces, Sandini es la potencia de existencia de Krishna.
Sandini, Sat, Anse Sandini. Sat is Sandini.
Entonces, Sat es Sandini.
And Chit aspect is that is Samit, Jnana.
Entonces, y el aspecto Chit es Sambit, Jnana.
And Ananda is pleasure giving, that is Hladini, Alladini.
Entonces, y Ananda es Radharani, Haladini.
So that means the Satchidananda Swarup of Bhagavan Krishna is maintained because of these three internal potencies, Sandini, Sammit, and Hladini.
Entonces, esto significa que la forma Satchit Ananda de Krishna se mantiene por estas tres energías internas, Sandini, Sambit y Hladini.
So that is my understanding.
Ese es mi entendimiento. Thank you, Maharaj.
Ok, entonces, ahora, Prabhu, queremos mostrarle el darshan de cómo estuvieron vestidas las deidades para Radhastami. Prabhu Presta, ¿podrías, por favor, proyectar?
So now Maharaj, devotees from Chosica, Peru, they want to show you darshan of the deities, how they were dressed today for Radhastami festival.
Jai, Haribol. Radharani ki jai. Beautiful.
Radhe, 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 Shyam.
Radhe, Shyam. What is the deity name? Radharani Shyam.
Radha Madam Bihari.
Radha Madam Bihari. Radha Madam Bihari, Maharaj.
Jaya Radha Madan Bihari, Radha Madan Bihari, Radhe. Haribo.
Yay.
Very nice. Srimati Radharani, Iskan Sushika. I am so nice to see the deities are so nicely dressed.
Yeah.
Seva Puja is going on. Because I have been to Sushika. Okay,
sí. Estoy tan feliz de ver que las deidades están tan hermosamente vestidas.
Because once I had been to Chosika many years, 20, 30 years before, with Guru Maharaj, when Daru Krishna Prabhu was there looking up at the temple.
Entonces, una vez yo he visitado Chosika hace 20 años atrás con mi Guru Maharaj y Daru Krishna Prabhu estaba allí.
And at that time, Chosika, so many devotees in city, nice restaurant, everything was flourishing, so many things.
Y entonces en ese momento había tantos devotos, era tan hermoso, había un restaurante, fue muy, muy lindo, muy linda experiencia.
And recently, 2 years before, again I visited this Tosika temple. It's completely deserted, hardly anybody is there.
Y hace dos años visité el templo de Chosica y estaba completamente desértico, no había nadie allí.
Very few devotees were there.
Muy pocos devotos estaban allí.
So I'm very, very grateful to those devotees. They are still there taking care of Radha Madan Bihari.
Y estoy tan contento que a pesar de ser pocos los devotos que están allí, aún están tomando mucho cuidado de Radha Madan Bihari.
So I am sure and I pray the Lord also, under the able guidance of Mathuras Prabhu and all other leaders in South America, gradually our preaching will expand and one day whole South America will have hundreds of devotees as they had before.
Entonces yo voy a orar para que el movimiento en Sudamérica bajo la guía de Mathuresh Prabhu y los otros líderes se expanda y en unos años haya cientos y cientos de miles de devotos en Sudamérica.
Yay.
South American devotees' heart is very conducive for accepting Krishna consciousness because they are very soft within their heart.
Entonces, el corazón de los devotos de Sudamérica es muy apropiado para aceptar la conciencia de Krishna, porque en Sudamérica la gente tiene un corazón muy suave.
So I am sure if we will reach to South Americans with proper love and care mood, then they'll all accept Krishna consciousness.
Entonces, yo veo que en Sudamérica los devotos tienen un humor apropiado y una actitud apropiada, digamos, para tomar cuidado del movimiento.
I have observed South Americans are very sentimental and emotional like the people of Bangladesh.
Yo he notado que los devotos de Sudamérica son sentimentales y emocionales como las personas de Bangladesh.
My Guru Maharaj, Srila Jayaprakash Maharaj, he is very expert in handling people like this, managing. There's a Bangladesh, there's thousands of followers.
Entonces, mi maestro espiritual, Su Santidad Jayapataka Swami, él es muy experto en predicar y manejar gente así, tan sentimental. En Bangladesh hay miles y miles de devotos.
Unfortunately, due to his health crisis, Guru Maharaj cannot visit South America so much.
Y desafortunadamente, por su problema de salud, Su Santidad Jayapataka Swami no puede visitar Sudamérica demasiado.
But I have seen Guru Maharaj's heart is with South American devotees.
Pero yo he visto que el corazón de Guru Maharaj está en Sudamérica.
It's just like Krishna living in Dwaraka, always thinking about Vrindavan, Brajavasis. Even if Guru Maharaj in Mayapur, always thinking about South American devotees.
Es como Krishna cuando vivía en Dwarka, ¿no? Y pensaba en los Brajavasis. De la misma manera, Guru Maharaj viviendo en Mayapur, él piensa en los devotos de Sudamérica.
And if anyone will imbibe the mood of Guru Maharaj's heart towards South America, anyone will imbibe that mood, I'm sure they can penetrate through South American people. And again, thousands of South Americans will join his heart.
Entonces, estoy seguro que si alguien puede captar el humor del corazón de Guru Maharaj, estoy seguro que eso va a hacer que miles de personas en Sudamérica se vuelvan devotos.
I'm very thankful and grateful to all of you, though you're struggling to spread Krishna consciousness in South America. And I'm sure because of your dedication, one day again South America will flourish as it was 20, 30 years before.
Y estoy muy, muy agradecido y muy, muy, muy conmovido con todos ustedes por todo el esfuerzo que están haciendo para promover la conciencia de Krishna en Sudamérica. Es maravilloso lo que están haciendo.
So now I must leave. Actually, I was thinking to spend only 15, 20 minutes with all of you. Because after seeing all of you, I fell in love with you. So I forgot not to stop. So now almost 1 hour, more than 1 hour, I have spent with you.
Entonces, Ahora yo me tengo que ir. Originalmente pensé pasar 25 minutos con ustedes, pero como me he enamorado de ustedes, me he olvidado el tiempo, pero ya pasó como una hora. Y ahora me tengo que ir.
Ok. Prabhu Presta, por favor, abre los micrófonos para que los devotos se despidan de Maharaj. Prabhu, agradecele a nombre de las autoridades chosicas esta hermosa clase, por favor.
Thank you very much, the authorities of Chosica Mandir. Want to thank you, Maharaj, for your time. They are very grateful for you for taking your time to give this wonderful class. Thank you very much, Maharaj.
Hare Krishna. I was telling maybe like this, once a while I can meet all of you, thus I can visit South America because it does not cost any flight ticket, no need of visa also. So it is easily affordable. So if you arrange it like this, in future sometime again I will meet all of you also. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Maharaj estaba diciendo que es muy bueno que organicen esto porque de vez en cuando, entonces, a través de esta organización, él puede encontrarse con todos nosotros sin necesidad de tener que viajar. Así que lo hagamos de vez en cuando, él está complacido con eso. We will do it, Maharaj. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna,
Maharaj.
Gracias a todos. Hare Krishna. Hare.
Muchas gracias, Nikunya. Excelente traducción, Prabhu. Muchas gracias por tu servicio.
Gracias, Nikunya.
Gracias.
Haribol.